Happy New Year, everyone. Welcome to the first What's New in 2 of 2020, where I tell you about happenings in Buena Park in about 2 minutes. Okay, let's get to it. The annual City Manager's State of the City Address for 2020 is going to be on February 12th at the Knott's Berry Farm Hotel. It's an opportunity to learn about upcoming and future city projects and programs, the city's budget and fiscal health, what's happening in the city's entertainment corridor, and more. Tickets are on sale now at the City Manager's office. How would you like winning free tickets to the State of the City? Share some of your photos of activities in Buena Park during our State of the City photo contest. Anything related to having fun. From dancing at concerts in the park, volunteering at Love Buena Park, or Silverado Days, the Spring Extravaganza, Candy Cane Land, or any fun activity in the city. The deadline for submissions is this January 16th. For submission guidelines, visit buenapark.com and look for the photo contest icon. Sticking with art news, the city invites all K through 6th grade students who live in Buena Park to submit artwork for the 44th annual Elementary Art Show. This year's theme is We Love Artists, with children submitting art that reflects the work of their favorite artists, from Frida Kahlo, Kerry James Marshall to Pablo Picasso, or any artist you're interested in, even Comic-Con artists. Just submit art that reflects the work of your favorite artist and their style. Submission deadline is this January 15th. Check buenapark.com for submission details. But remember, you have time until January 15th to see these beautiful quilts on display here at the City Council Chamber. Finally, now is time to register for leisure classes and activities found in the Buena Park today. There are plenty of activities to choose from, mailed to all households and apartments in the city. If you don't have a copy, you can pick one up here at City Hall and view and download a copy online at buenapark.com. We're sure you'll find something you or your children will be interested in. Well, that's all the time I have for the first edition of What's New in 2 for 2020. I'm looking forward to letting you know about all sorts of activities in the city the rest of the year. I'm Kari Kessinger. See you next week, Buena Park.